Hello students, today we are going to study the poem Acquainted with the Night by Robert Frost. Robert Frost was one of the most popular poets of 20th century. He was born in San Francisco, California on March 26, 1874. He is generally regarded as a poet, teacher and a man of wisdom. Most striking themes of his poems are man's isolation from his universe and alienation from the environment, and realistic verse portraying ordinary people in everyday situations. Most of his poems have the themes of isolation, sadness, and a sense of mortality. Now, I'll read the poem for you. I have been one acquainted with the night. I have walked out in rain and back in rain. I have outwalked the furthest city light. I have looked down the saddest city lane. I have passed by the watchman on his beat and dropped my eyes, unwilling to explain. I have stood still and stopped the sound of feet when far away an interrupted cry came over houses from another street. But not to call me back or say goodbye, and further still at an unearthly height, one luminary clock against the sky proclaimed the time was neither wrong nor right. I have been one acquainted with the night. The speaker is describing his lonely walks along the deserted city streets at night. He says that he has walked the streets beyond the city. He has walked along every city street. The poet says that he can't explain what he experienced. He has walked past the night watchman on his duty in the city streets. The speaker says that he does not want to express his feelings because he is aware of the fact that no one will understand his feelings. At one place, he stands still. He hears a cry from a street nearby. He knows that the cry is not for him because no one is there waiting for him. He sees the moon in the sky and accepts the time does not mean anything to him, because he is going through an unending loneliness.